How often should you weigh yourself? Now, this is a doubt that many people have. Should I weigh every day? Or should I weigh weekly? Or should I weigh after every 2 days or every alternate days? Now, you have to understand. So when you're following a diet, you will see that your body weight keeps on fluctuating. Some of my clients get worried when they see an increase in weight. Now, you have to understand that it's completely normal for it to fluctuate from 1% to 2% on a day-to-day basis, unless you're cheating on your diet, of course. Otherwise, you need not worry. Now, most of my female clients record higher weight nearing their cycles, and that's quite normal. The amount of salt that you eat, the amount of water you take in can also affect your next day's weigh-in. Even the sleep that you get can cause fluctuations in your weight. So, what's the ideal way to measure your body weight? We will be talking on it on the other side. I ask my clients to note their weight every day. Why is that so? Because even if the daily weight fluctuates, on taking an average of the weight for the whole week, we get a clear picture. Say if you only weigh one time a week. In the next week, when you weigh, you might weigh yourself on a high weight day. And the next week after that, you might again be weighing on a high weight day again. So you might end up thinking that the diet isn't working for you, right? But in reality, if you check the average, you will see that the actual weight would have come down for the whole week. But you don't know that as we did not check it for the whole week. For example, check out this weight update for one of my clients. Week 1, Monday 91.2, Tuesday 90.5, Wednesday 91, Thursday 91.8, Friday 90.2. Saturday 91, Sunday 90.4, and in the week 2, Monday 90, Tuesday 89.4, Wednesday 89.8, Thursday 89.3, Friday 90.3, Saturday 89, and on Sunday again 89. Now you will see that the average of week 1 is 90.87, while the average of week 2 is 89.54. Say if my client were to only weigh in on Friday, he would have believed that he gained 100 grams. But of course, on a weekly average, he was down by 1.33 kgs. Hence, it is very important to measure every day. But yes, I do have clients who say they get anxious when they measure every day. This is what I explain to them, and also this data makes them happy as well. So to summarize, be consistent with the measurement. Take your body weight on an empty stomach post using the washroom, just like how I asked you to check your body fat percentage. Use minimal clothing while taking your body weight, because you do not want your clothing weight to add on to your body weight. This might cause further confusion the next time when you are measuring yourself. And every time you will see that you're using different clothing, the weight will just keep on fluctuating. That is a big no-no. Be aware, your weight loss journey is never gonna be linear. It has got its own ups and downs. That is how weight loss journey works. Nothing is 100% accurate. Do comment below on how do you measure your body weight. Also, if you like the video, hit the subscribe button and share it with your friends while you're at it. Thank you. See you in the next video.